Victorians.
We're getting it. Let's hear two more of those.
The Victorians.
Wow, you see, I wrote a devilish little book about worms. But in fact, they're little urchins who, in no uncertain terms, the dark mysteries unfurl. Of London's underworld, befriending princes and police, but society treats them like germs.
The Victorians.
That's by surprise. Lawless lands, how London life can shame ya. With courtesans and corsets and eroto-bibliomania. And he seeks the origin of the flowers of sin. A fellow dispose of a bordello rose before she can defame him. Time! Full of engineering glory, full of smog, smut and soot. Written in a Taffeta, seen in Metropolitan, the Metropolitan that we're wanting for. Mystery book. To Blackwell's shop. These tales of sexy terror, well, I guess they'll never stop. Things can't get much worse unless I sing another verse. The first ones were well rehearsed, but that one, well, fair cop.
Diana, would you enjoy this?
Fancy meeting you here.
Fancy, well, you just.